We should be investigating the crimes of the rich and the privileged with just the same amount of vigor.
Might as well deny the empire while we're at it. Tell me there was never genocide of Africans. They're black, their skin reduced to profit.
Austerity and neoliberalism understand no borders.
Change needs to be fought for from below, in our communities, in our workplaces, and in our organizations.
Why don't you go back to your own country? Sure, why don't you give me the money you owe me?